You've got, I think, one of the best.
Thank you.
Give me, how do I do it? You couldn't even lie. You couldn't even lie. All you did was go. That's exactly it.
Do you know what it is?
Hello?
Do you know what it is? You know what it is? And I'm not ashamed to say this. It's Tinder. Okay. Out there in the open. If you swiped right on me, would you ever swipe right on me?
I am uncomfortable with this question. This is putting me on the spot, man. I don't have Tinder. Did I hurt your feelings?
If you had to describe your wonderful daughter in three words, what would those three words be?
Mom? Oh my God, it says you're credited. I thought it said you're a crack addict.
My hand is feeling better. Oh my God, should I tell you guys what happened to my hand?
No, what happened?
Okay, so I'm still not talking to you.
Yes, but I still want to know.
Okay, so breathe in. Successful.
Breathe in.
Breathe in.
Breathe in.
She goes, so my favorites are breathe in. That's not what it's called.
Breathe in.
Okay. Breathe in. Successful.
So my favorites are inhale, doing kind of well.
Doing kind of well.
But I respect and love you guys so much. Oh, by the way, you can redeem it. You guys should redeem it at the end of the chat because you bought it in this live chat. So I appreciate you doing that. Make sure you redeem it. For sure, redeem it. Don't not redeem it. It'd be a really good thing all around if you redeemed it. So in your email, where it says redeem, you should probably redeem it. Be in your email. Donna's like, tell them to check their emails. Like, you should see what's happening right now.
Oh my, ew. Whoa. That's so much for me.
Passion for guava?
What?
No. Tropical fusion.
No.
Mango?
Yes!
Mangosteen!
Mango what?
Yeah, it's a special kind of mango.
Mango Lassie, how would I ever guess that?
Oh, Mango Lassie.
What does that even mean?
Why is Lassie? All right, ladies, I have a question. Okay. Can you do me a solid?
Yes.
I know one of y'all has a tampon. You've got to.
This is one of the finest Austrian chocolates.
Wow, thank you so much. What's the green stuff?
It's marzipan, it's nuts.
Oh, wow.
They are called Mozart's balls.
Mozart's balls. I love me some Mozart's balls. Thank you so much.
I saw actually you got a Kylie Jenner lip kit for your birthday.
Yeah, Kylie sent me like two boxes, like three boxes. It was so sweet.
What comes in that kit?
The lip kits.
Some for John.
John?
Yeah, I was told John's in here, John Hill, with some food.
No.
This one's not champagne.
Not champagne.
Is there a person who you still want to work with, like on your next album?
No.
Girl on girl, how the heck did you get into that outfit?
Lube.
Oh!
I think what's interesting is that was a very smooth. A smoother and a lower. I think it was like what I liked about it was it kind of came like as like a she like is like, oh yeah, this
that,
is happening.
I wanna
right
see
now.
What you just said written on paper.
Everyone's done incredibly this year. I'm like looking around like holy everyone is so amazing. I'm not allowed to say that. I'm
That's
sorry.
That's okay. That's okay. You're
I'm
Ariana
so sorry.
Grande. We got you.
I've been here 2 seconds and
I do wanna mic drop.
You have your own there.
I do, yeah. You get now what is the difference between lip gloss and lipstick?
Well, the lipstick is a stick.
And this
and
is
the
more
gloss
of a gloss?
Is in a little. Yeah, it's a gloss.
That makes sense.
There you go.
Oh my God!
Playing here with the rainbow.